Invincible.
Welcomes to you. We await the conclusion of the pre-game formalities. So the two starting lineups. So Jim, tell me this, who are you looking for in particular here?
Well, a player who's learned fast for me is Luke Shaw, a fullback who likes to involve himself in matters at the offensive end of the pitch, but he covers the ground with speed and a good work ethic, so I think he's coming on really well.
Yeah, the scourge of so many strikers.
Right towards...
I'm Peter Drury and this is Jim Beglin. A delight to have him on board.
Hi Peter, it's great to be here.
How do you, Jim, see making the difference here?
Well, I'd say the ability of Christian Eriksen makes him the standout player. He plays as a free spirit with license to roam to his liking across the attacking third of the pitch. A craftsman and a very smart free kick taker too.
Yeah, I'd have picked him too. No doubt the fans feel much the same way. A shot and he's onside, has a swing at it, and the keeper barely had to move.
That's just literally playing into his hands. Well, the first attempt hasn't quite drawn first blood, but they've got a slight edge
now. The pass, he's made sure that that won't get through.
Nkunku
looks to slip it through, and the shot! He's done very well to get to that.
Well, what can I say? Truly wonderful goalkeeping. Look, they may have nothing to show for it so far, but this is one determined start.
Oh, the keeper's done ever so well.
The keeper really dug out his defence then. A magnificent effort.
Tries a through ball. Tries to cut back. No, he couldn't get the direction he needed.
No, that was a slick move, and there were...